like
you crave bread and all this, and I can know like it kind of like I don't know what that means, but it goes away.
No, and you kind of, you're kind of like, okay, I shouldn't eat bread.
Exactly.
You know, I'm kind of like trying to lose weight.
But so, also, there's not an urge. Like, you're trying to switch your... Like, if people Caesar. Could be eating around, you're just kind of like...
Mom!
Yeah. Like, it's whatever.
Go be in my purse.
No, no, no. We're going to go eat right now. I'm not doing Caesar right now. Especially like this. And I don't even have my money.
Can I go with Phaedra?
Go be in my purse. Can you buy something? Here. Go make change. What do you want? Chips or something?
Here, I get you.
You guys have to come upstairs.
Hey, thank you.
Or just go get money from my dad. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Now it's 20 pounds. But maybe today.
Yeah.
Maybe today I went up like a little bit because I kind of been eating bad yesterday. So now my body's getting used to that.
Like
but it took so long because I've been on this 0.5. Remember, I'm taking Ozempic, so it's different from yours. Yeah. I've been on the 0.5 for like 8 weeks or maybe 9.
See, mine says the 0.25.
And I should have changed already, but my doctor was like, like, not just late. And I was, me too, because I was like,
stop!
I don't want to go
did
out
he, you, when are you?
Look!
My doctor's appointment is this month.
Go through and charge.
And you're the perfect for it because you have diabetes.
Yes.
And you are pre-diabetes, so you are the market for this stuff.
Me too, but oh my god, you guys are like perfect.
Mom, the garden looks beautiful. It's so lush and green and so much life. Everything looks very nice. Yeah, it's really amazing.
What time is it, Alberto?
4:04. Well, look, Ma, the Bible says that God gives us the desires of our hearts. You see? God cumplió. Hey, can you shoot some spider web at the camera so it'll look like it's in 3D?
It's too much.
It's too much, huh? Well, alrighty then.
Alright, let's go. Hey, I'm gonna go with them. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay.
Let's go.
So go with them.
Yes.
Alright, let's do it. Fogo de Chao. Been waiting for this for a while.
You never been here before?
No.
Well,
I only dream about it.
Remember, green means go, red means stop. Just remember that.
Do they have any pink for wokes? How you doing, Mom? Yeah. I have I'm filming. I'm filming.
Are you?
Yeah. Hey, what's up, brother? You're on Candid Camera. Hello.
Hello.
God bless you. What's up, sister?
I'm glad you came.
That's it. Hi. You're that kid who comes over to my house, right? You're that same kid? Right? Hey, today, you know it's good when there's a lot of flies flying around.
That means it's good.
Yeah. They want to get in, but they can't. Hey, Miguel. Yeah. Hey, Miguel. You know it's good when you see a lot of flies flying around.
Yeah.
Apá, hay más asientos ahí si te quieres sentar.
No, no, no.
Está bien cerquitas.
¿Eh?
Está bien cerquitas, llegamos sí, bien rápido. What's up, brother?
How you doing?
Good. Hey, this is nice, man.
Thank you.
Never seen anything or felt anything like that before.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, you like that, so I can go around. I don't have to wait for
Trent
to see.
Hey,
I hope. No, you know what it was? We were driving, and then we kept talking. Oh, shit, where's Chewy?
Yeah, well, the
man
was telling me to turn it off.
Yeah, no, wait a minute, it's not Chewy. And I just kept going straight. Then the back of my corner of my eye saw the cinnamon.
Hey, when you guys go here, ask for the secret recipe. I don't remember if it's cat meat or dog meat, one of those. All right. I told the kids, hey, when you go in there, ask for the secret recipe. It's either cat meat or dog meat. I don't remember. Hey, they're all ready, dude. They got their little PlayStations ready. Huh. What time's our appointment here today?
I think it's 4:30.
Yeah, it should be now.
All right. Did they announce it on the PA or something?
No, we have to go and say we're here. Everybody's here.
They're 21. They already checked in, right?
I don't know. Hey, you guys check in?
Did you guys check in?
We checked in already.
Hopefully they'll give us a private room. Huh? Hopefully they'll give us a private room.
What? How about you? Is this your first time?
Nah,
just keep ordering, dude.
Yeah, just get the meat. I don't know. You like lamb? They got lamb and stuff.
Everything.
Like that.
You like lamb?
Try it. Try it.
I think so. I'm gonna try everything, dude.
Yeah, they have everything. I like the chicken.
There, he talked about the garlic filet mignon.
Okay.
They got a garlic meat. It's real good. Real.
Then I think like they have is it bread or like a cheesy bite?
Oh, the something? Bread, dude. Yeah. They got smaller though. It's still good though.
Mm.
And then on the side, they give you mashed potatoes, banana, cooked banana, and some, I forgot, what's it called? Guacamole? It's like potato, but it's different. I forgot the name of it.
My mom says she loves the mashed potatoes.
Yeah,
she said there's it. Something about it. Dude, your thing recovered real good. Your eye.
Oh yeah, huh?
Yeah, it recovered really good. He said they were gonna call you Scarface.
Yeah?
Yeah, but you recovered. What's up, Ben? I didn't know you were gonna come too. That's awesome.
I didn't know you guys were coming too. I thought it was just the artists.
We're gonna tear it up today, man. Have you been here before or know about this place, Eddie?
No.
It's a camera. I use it when I minister on the streets. I just got it. This is my third time using it. A camera, you know, just to record so I don't have to hold it and stuff. You know? Hey, what's up, brother? What's up? Good to see you. No, there's a look right now called the Medusa look, I think it's going around. I'll see, man.
Collectible, leave my kid alone. Save up your own money and buy one. Work.
No, please. Just for like
You guys are classy gentlemen. Ready? You guys took a shower today, yeah.
Oh, that's what it is?
Hell yeah,
man.
Saturday, man.
Yeah, I was supposed to bring a different shirt, but...
Go for it,
bro.
Thanks, bro. What, two? Yeah. All of it. He used to belong to a bank, I think. A bank. That's why it's so heavy. Ah, you can smell it.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Wow, look at that. That's the one you were talking about.
Actually, yes, that's exactly.
That. Oh, this place is big.
Yeah, yeah, it's a lot of more space over here.
Oh, cool, we got a corner. Yeah, I know. It's in the corner, so that's good. Yeah, I hope you like cup of noodles today, brother. Get ready to have it. I'm just going to order a cup of noodles, dude. I'll say, you guys have a cup of noodles here? We are at Foco de Chao.
Hey, go!
No thanks, my ass.
I mean, that's good.
Yeah. Kids, Eddie, Noel.
Yeah, that's me right now. They were like high blood pressure. They stopped taking it, it's like. Okay.
Awesome place. Remember, dude, that's not chocolate, okay?
That's butter, I know.
I'm probably not.
I should have never ate those oil pastries.
Look, how about beans?
Beans.
Here's a, how about a
It says cherry peppers spicy. Mushrooms, I could tell are going to be amazing.
I know, this artist role too.
Mm-hmm. Just give them a Happy Meal and they're set. Man, this looks good.
Oh my God, that's delicious. Chicken salad.
Stuff looks good.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Yes, sir.
You gotta try this, dude.
Oh, I didn't see those. What were those?
None of them. No, these are here.
Oh.
I need to use that. No.
Try it. It's really good.
I know because they're chemical.
Yeah, they taste like Cheetos, right?
No,
in a way. Thank you, Lord, for this food. Bless it in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Thank you. So when they pull it, you just yank it out?
Yeah, you hold it so they can put it.
There's that one you were talking about.
Yeah, that's the one too. What is that, lamb? No, the one that you said, the isn't it the house one? The tree one? Right there? It looks well done. I want the well done.
I know.
I don't like the red.
Is that?
I don't like the red. Well, you know, the well done almost burnt.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Chili. I think your sister has the red thing.
That's it.
The thing is red.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the one.
Where's that? Oh, you got a good one. I want it down. That's a burning.
You only had a damn thing.
I know, right? But will you guys start on this side first? No. This is a little salty.
Mm-hmm.
You want me not to get this one?
Ruby! Santi getting me?
¿Dónde?
¿Quién está sentado ahí?
Oh, nadie. That's what that green stuff is. What's that green stuff for?
Chimichurri.
Yeah, we gotta ask that. Well done? Dinner well done?
Well done, no.
Está bien. Okay.
Yeah, that's
fine.
Man, it smells good.
Better?
Si.
Wow. Hey, if we all got meat, then you still haven't got one.
You can move me medium well, sir.
Oh.
I got your dick. Instead of seven.
Second, you're bringing all this stuff away.
Man, this is going to be tough.
Good stuff. So good. Who tried the bacon? It is good.
Yeah, bacon's good. Too tough. Too tough. Too chewy.
What?
That meat they just brought?
Oh, the last one?
Man, I wish all the bacons taste like this bacon. Great stuff.
Caramelized.
They don't sell it like that at the stores, huh? That's too bad.
Yeah, thank you. Yes, please. Thank you. They haven't brought the chicken yet, huh? They haven't brought the chicken yet.
How many different kind of meat cuts do they bring?
I don't know how many, but they have different things.
Gracias.
There's more flavor with the char.
Yeah.
You don't got no damn hot sauce there? No. The chewy thing.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the A1 sauce?
Hey, ask for the chimichurri. A lot of it.
The house special is chupacabra meat, right? Yeah. Looking forward to that. Saving some room for that.
Bigfoot is a special. Or Loch Ness. Last time you came was you came with David.
Oil? So it's chicken, wrapped in bacon, or filet mignon?
Chicken. Filet mignon. Chicken.
Chicken too?
Sure. Thank you. Thank you. Filet mignon.
Goes. Kinds of stuff.
No. Jesus juice.
Hey, you have a lot of good stuff. So after that, you can get your spoon salad, and just scoop it up. It's a salad.
Ooh, that's some wine.
Got the chicken.
Did you guys want any more chicken or steak?
I'm fine, thank you. Oh, I'll take the chicken.
Yeah.
You gotta go somewhere. Like all that. Oh, so when I talk to the lawyer, he's like, the first one you need to hit is the HOA because. The HOA, you know,
they should be acting.
So that, and there's very specific rules how they should be handled. So they're like, they're very obvious when they didn't do their job. So that's like the passive way.
And right now, do you continue having to pay the HOA dues?
Yeah. Yeah. And so he said that's first. He's like, the second thing would be the owner of the house and so because it's her tenant that caught me. Not helping him. Oh, they told me the last people you want to sue is the insurance company because they record everything. They, you know,
is that like, the green one?
That you have to have a very
the insurance trying to A1. Get and say
oh, A1 sauce.
They have to pay. The insurance can't cover it.
So that's see, it's so this is what they messed up. So my business was like nowhere to be found. I talked to him the first thing that the fire happened.
Dude, there's a green thing right
and
there.
Then, you know all the questions you have in the beginning for like 3 weeks. Get over. Wow. The only reason I got a hold of him was because he accidentally called me from his cell phone. Yeah. And so I called his help for the bug so he answered. And explain this to me. So we've been having to ask for extensions like where we live, like for them to approve like the continued pain. And I think for that get paid. I think how long can you live? And they said that, oh, you know what they're doing? They're being really workable. I'm like, what do you mean? Like, they don't answer. And I'm like, and I would call them, and they would answer. And I'm like, hey, they're trying to get a hold of me. Well, I have to call. So they didn't go with that. Wait, how about everything okay in here? Yeah.
No. You have something to say to the YouTubers?
Yes.
What do you have to say?
Guys, Joe Budden is real. He came to my house today with a shotgun and shot me in the head. But I don't know how I'm still alive. Maybe I'm an NPC from Ohio.
Well, that's amazing.
$30,000
stuff. The stuff was heavenly.
Do they sell belts here at the Metro?
They should give us pillows too. Man, we came at a good time. It's crowded now. Wanna take a papaya home too? That's the thing I was telling you about. What did you say it's called? Boy, this place is crowded.
Here, get some, Alberto. Get some, Alberto. Candy.
Nah.
It's a bomb, dude.
I'm at desk. Excuse me.
Look where you're at.
Man, they got really packed in this place, huh? Right. How many times would you say you've been here before, Tori?
Probably something like twice a year. Two or three times a year.
I might as well take a whiz too. Tell me he has to yell gold when he takes a picture. See ya. Yeah, I want you guys to be on your best behavior because someone's watching you. Someone's watching.
Your mom!
Oh, come over here. Car's coming. Car's coming. Come over here. Dude, we came at a real good time. Real good time. Yeah. This thing was crowded as heck. Yeah.
See you guys over there.
All right, bro.
Well, it's nothing. Come on, Bash.
See you guys over there.
See you guys
over Did you like the food? Me too. Yeah, I loved it.
Which one was the best one for you?
Now, for me, the frog legs. Did you try the frog legs?
Oh, I already know.
You like that seed one, huh?
No, the seed?
It's like a shape, it looks like a seed.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, what kind of meat is that?
You put meat in it?
I like it because of the grains of salt they put on it. Bye. How you doing, Ma, okay?
I'm doing very good, my friend. Gracias a Dios.
¿Comieron el cheesecake también ustedes?
Sí.
A mí me gustó mucho.
¿A cuál agarraste?
El cheesecake.
¿A cuál?
Oh, sí, el blanco.
Regular cheesecake.
Ajá.
¿Ya te eliminaste ganando eso?
Ya. Judy, you have Zelle, right? I could just Zelle you guys the money?
Zelle, Judy, or whatever.
Oh, okay. No. Need to hold on to me? Oh, yeah? That's good.
Thank you, Michael.
Uh-huh. It's kind of high, huh, Mom?
Yeah, it is.
Bien tronada con el alcohol. ¿Amandas bien tronada con el alcohol ahorita?
No, ahorita no, en la mañana. Ana, en la mía anda bien tronada.
Uy, no más.
Pues sí, toda encandilada, toda borracha. Eso es tronada, ¿no? Te voy a hacer bromas.
Y mira, aquí ya es Beverly Hills.
Sí.
Y ya en la casa ya está, menos de dos millas.
Dos cuadras para allá trabaja Shelly.
Yeah.
Y una cuadra para allá trabaja
Veronica.
Veronica.
Yeah, we got here real quick. When I saw it was already 4:06 and they said our appointment was at 4:30, I said, oh man, we're not going to make it. But it's very close.
Mm-hmm. They hear lorries, dude.
Pero ya estuvo, ya para mañana.
Yeah.
Ya no comer nada.
L.A. Fruit Club.
That used to be the Stinking Rose.
Yeah. They just closed it a year or two ago.
Fíjate, era la 6.
Maybe we should go the other way, like little shortcuts we did, no?
No, that's straight.
6:52. Ahorita. A ver, cuando llegamos a la casa, ¿cuánto?
¿Te imaginas cuánto hacen en ese lugar de dinero?
Ay, sí.
Roll down the window a little bit, pero.
Es lo que te digo, ¿cuánto dinero harán ahí? Pues estaba completamente lleno.
Like that's fine. Unless you want more.
Bueno, ahorita también, porque muchos están celebrando de una vez. Pero
eso y graduaciones también
sí.
Ahorita.
No, de veras.
Porque cuando nosotros vinimos había muchos niños de graduation.
Y el edificio es a la derecha de arriba.
La corte,
James.
¿No?
Uh-huh.
Pero están rentando para una mueblería.
Court furniture rental. Furniture rental. This building here looks like something that should belong like in Vegas.
That used to be, I think, the Playboy building, huh, babes? I think that used to be the Playboy buggy.
The Hustler.
It kind of reminds me of the Mirage a little bit for some reason.
I think right here, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Hustler. But he died already, so.
Eva, has tenido uno de los días de la madre más bonito, ¿no?
Claro. tantos ahí.
Cuando ellas vienen, para mí es como mi día de mi santo, como día de la madre. Vamos por verlos.
Vamos a
As long as we're together, huh, Mom? Oye, cállate. Sí, luego ha estado tan atento con la talla este güey.
All right, Turi.
Turi makes me laugh porque cuando él se, según él se pone dieta, pa, para él una dieta es, voy a agarrar en, pura, pura ensalada, pero un chorro de dressing. Ahí se le fue la ensalada. La,
sí, vamos los platos así de ensalada.
El chiste echarle poquita.
No, y este güey no sabe de poquita.
No, echarle limón.
Dressing.
No echarle el dressing nomás para darle sabor.
Así lo pongo yo al mío. Yo nomás quiero poquito.
A mí no me gusta el dressing.
A mí sí, pero poquito.
A todos los policías, ¿no?
Ahí en el parking
lot. Están
como 5 patrullas ahí.
No están comiendo, ¿eh?
Pura donuts.
No, sí, las donas, son muy doneros.
Police donas.
Los tantos panzones ya.
No, no panzones, fluffy.
Ya no me insultes a mi gorda.
Mira, yo la panza donde la tengo en la amarradera, ya me subí un poquito de que ya no me gusta.
Yeah, there's a lot, huh? Streets are getting all nasty. Si las lluvias los destruyó, yo pienso.
Menos de 2 miles estamos.
Salimos a las 6:52, es 2:57 apenas. Tenemos 5 minutos que venimos
aquí. Las 2 horas.
Pues no, yo no traigo ni bolsa.
No.
Lo traemos.
Yeah,
when you
got
credit
cards. Oh, yeah, I have a machine.
Pretty soon, when they go digital, they're going to have something.
If you offer them food, they don't take it. They want money, though.
Please send this to me. It's people who died, and in their tombstones, they all have Star Wars figures. Things? They have Star Wars coffins. They have Star Wars pots where they put the ashes.
Wow.
And guess what? The person got buried is not going to be able to enjoy that.
That's why they put the ashes. More for ashes. Pretty wild, huh?
Ah,
oh,
that's crazy.
Mm.
Can you imagine what they cost?
Yeah. That's a marble one. That's crazy, huh?
Oh, wow.
People are big fans, man, to be able to do something like that, huh? That one looks like the devil, man. It doesn't even look like Darth Maul, really. Pretty crazy, huh?
Yes.
Wow.
Mira esos tacos, ¿cómo se llaman? Pobres tacos.
¿Cómo se llama?
Pobres tacos.
Pobres.
Y hay uno que se llama pinches tacos.
Yeah.
tuvo el garage y ahora va a ser una casa ahí.
¿Dónde?
Su casa que tiene en Whittier. So, se está rentando la de enfrente, ahora va a rentar la de atrás, ahora que terminen.
Tu viejo trabajo, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Este.
Mm-hmm.
Oye, ¿sí, dónde trabajas más a gusto, aquí o allá donde estás ahorita?
Donde trabajo ahorita.
¿Estás más a gusto ahí?
Sí, pero también estoy a gusto allá cuando
trabajo acá. Sí. Ahí donde trabajas ahorita como que está más solo, ¿no?
No.
Bueno,
ahorita más era... Dos personas nomás ahorita.
Por eso, se ven muy pocos.
Pero ahí tiene mucha clientela, yo me paso ahí esperando hasta que salgas. Llegan y salen.
Pero dentro no hay mucha gente, muchos empleados.
Mucha gente.
Por eso tienen más trabajo, yo creo, los que están ahí.
Sí, porque no hay.
Casi parece que quiere llover, ¿verdad? ¿No?
Alberto.
Yeah.
Have you ate at this pizza place? It's good, dude.
No, but you did mention it to me.
Yeah, it's real good.
The, you said they're good, but they're pricey.
Oh, yes, pizza.
¿Qué no se la en los indios donde venías antes,
Beto?
No, ya cerraron.
¿Está buena esta pizza?
Sí.
Oh, yeah. Pero cuesta maybe unos $30.
Ah, no.
Por eso.
Está buena,
el
crust y todo
está bien. No, allá donde el 2x1 en dos pizzas grandes fueron $23. Yo estoy viéndolos uno a recoger.
Sí, pero estamos apagando la cualidad.
Sí, pero de todos modos, porque uno tenía
la,
pues,
la
algo que.
Es buena pizza.
Algo que
tiene
le.
Muy buen sabor.
Algo que. Sí, está buena también esa. Algo que lo llene a uno.
Que no me gusta que vaya Beto.
¿Por qué? ¿No te gusta mi hijo?
No, la pizza que él gana de... What's the name of your favorite pizza place?
Papa John's.
Papa John's.
Oh,
you don't want to miss any pizza for me? Mother's Day probably. No.
Uy, mire yo.
No, tiene que ser este...
¿Confesar?
Tiene que ser este, misa de cinco.
No, Eva, son las 7 ahorita, a lo mejor es la de 6.
A lo mejor es la de 6.
Oye, mañana hay que ir allá a San Pablo, la de 8.
¿Dónde está San Pablo?
Ahí en la Crencha.
No, Crencha y Washington.
Why you guys keep changing churches? Antes era aquí,
no,
antes
siempre,
era ahí.
Siempre estamos
hello,
diciendo
I saw this.
Pero ahora como queremos.
Oh, la Crencha y la Washington?
Sí.
Oh, okay.
Como que ya rato.
¿Son las panaderías?
Sí. Ya rato que no íbamos.
Get some bread.
No, para que nunca hay parqueadero.
Sí, no.
Yeah, but there's a park right there by the church.
Y luego hay un montón de gente
haciendo cola.
Y
hay muchos chinos ahí, ¿no?
Sí, muchos salvadoreños comprando
pan
para vender.
That's a Salvadorian bakery. I didn't know it was a Salvadorian.
No, yo creo que es coreano.
Pero hay mucha gente de otros países ahí comprando.
Oh, shoot.
Ay, la pan como quedó ese caro.
Parece que...
Ay, pobrecita.
Bueno, bueno, parece que no hubo... No más el carro.
No se ve nada.
El amigo el otro día se lo llevaron.
Se estrelló ahí con el poste, ¿no?
O también, ya.
Es lo que pasa los fines de semana. Hoy, celebrando el Día de la Madre, también muchas gracias.
A mí me gusta este cerrito. Vale. Se hace bien bonito.
No, pues sí, y es claro.
Nomás que aquí siempre hay mucho tráfico.
los lunes a viernes.
Luego la gente maneja más rápido en esta calle. No sé por qué. Por eso ponen esos signs. Manejen como si sus hijos vivieran aquí.
Eso dice.
Ajá. Los signs.
¿Sabes? Ahí van como dos veces.
Drive like your kids live here.
Yeah, I'll help you down, Mom. Where? Oh, this one, yeah. Oh, yeah, come on, berryman. Yeah, that's how they used to smell in berryman. Un cuchillo. Must have been Alfonso. You.
Was great. I'm very full.
No, you need to put that right here.
Great stuff, huh? Great stuff today.
Started burning, like, little by little.
Oh my God.
Yeah,
Hey, Bashy. Bashy, you have anything to say? You have anything to say? Bashy, millions of people are looking at you right now. Do you have anything to tell them?
No.
That's not cool.
I'm going to borrow it again.
So this is on like your phone.
Can you hurry up?
Oh, you got your thing there?
Hey, Bentley.
Kobe Bryant! Oh yeah! Let's you start with them. Kobe Bryant!
Thank you.
Porque la vaca está calientita, ¿ves? Yes.
So what's that?
That's
the white Russian. The white Russian, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mexican version?
Yeah.
I think so. Yeah. Only warm.
Only warm.
They're
making a new one right here. Oh, wait, they're hanging right behind you.
Oh, let me get some ice.
They're making a part two of it.
Really?
He said,
but
he said
there's a condition
that
he wants
to... I wonder why I feel wet back here.
I just thought I was a wet back here.
I wonder what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I get one of these?
Yeah, dude. Oh, wow. You know what's up for me?